So how much is it going to affect the game? Om Young Masuk joining us now for more on this thrilling season opener. Om, it's so good to see you.
It's great seeing you. Thank you for having me.
It's great. It's great to have you. Look, Kyrie Irving, he still is not going to get vaccinated. So let's talk about how big of an impact his absence could have on the team tonight. What do you think?
Look, this has been the storyline that's dominated the NBA this offseason, is that the biggest team in the NBA, the Brooklyn Nets, with probably one of the best big threes we could talk about in the history of the NBA, is not going to have their big three. And it could have happened tonight had the Nets decided to let Kyrie Irving participate in road games and practices, but they decided not to deal with the distraction at all. So Kyrie Irving is not with the team. We are going to find out how good James Harden and Kevin Durant can be. This is still a team with championship aspirations, still a team that is considered the favorite to win the NBA championship, but they would be so much better with Kyrie Irving. And we just don't know when Kyrie Irving is going to return to the fold, if at all, this season.
You know, everyone's trying to get the exclusive interview with Kyrie. Do you have any idea, any inside knowledge on why you think he doesn't want to get vaccinated? Or is he just completely keeping this on the down low?
So last week he did about a 20-minute IG live session where he kind of said, he rambled a little bit and was talking out of both sides of his mouth. But he basically said, listen, I still have some concerns. I do have some questions. He admitted that. He said he's not going to retire, but he also said, I'm not pro-vaccine, I'm not anti-vaccine, but he does feel this need to take a stand and not get at least one shot in his arm, which is the requirement by New York City mandate to be able to practice or play in an arena in New York City. So until he does that, Brooklyn Nets have decided this is a distraction that we don't need to be dealing with. Our stars are having to answer this question. When is Kyrie going to come back? When is he not going to come back? How is this team going to do? They just decided to cut it all out until he decides to take a shot. And so we have to wait and see until Kyrie decides to talk again, whether that's on IG Live again or not.
All right. You and I both will be fighting for that interview. All right, let's talk about some of the other players, Om, to watch in this first game between the Bucks and the Nets. Who do you have your eye on?
Listen, I think with the Bucks and Nets, your eyes are going to be on Giannis Antetokounmpo, who delivered a championship to Milwaukee for the first time since Kareem Abdul-Jabbar last season. And then, of course, Kevin Durant on the other side with the Brooklyn Nets and his partner, James Harden. It is going to be a star-studded field tonight, even without Kyrie Irving. A lot of people actually have just forgotten about the Milwaukee Bucks. They are talking about the Los Angeles Lakers. They are talking about the Brooklyn Nets. They are talking about Kyrie Irving. They are not talking about the Milwaukee Bucks as much. And tonight, they will get their rings and remind people who won the championship last year.
I got to tell you, living in Green Bay, Wisconsin, it was always a big day to go see those Bucks play in Milwaukee. You know, both the teams are considered to be the best squads in the Eastern Conference, Om. So are we seeing a potential early season glimpse at the Eastern Conference Finals matchup? What do you think?
Absolutely. I should say last season, because this season, everything has been so close together. I mean, we're starting the NBA season already. It feels like we just ended it. But yes, the Milwaukee Bucks, the Brooklyn Nets, this is a budding rivalry between two teams. Everybody wants to see a rematch in the playoffs because last year it went 7 games in the Eastern Conference semifinals. Of course, the Brooklyn Nets weren't healthy toward the end. There was no Kyrie Irving, no James Harden. It was just Kevin Durant. Everybody wants to see these two teams go at it fully healthy. So tonight, that is why there's so much anticipation for this game, because we want to see both teams go at it with their stars on the floor. James Harden, Kevin Durant against Giannis.
All right, Om, you know, I got to lift up my ladies. You know, I lived in Green Bay, a big Bucks fan, but you know what? It's going to be some fun action in the Windy City today.
I think Chicago knows a little something about parades dating back to Michael Jordan, the Chicago Bulls, but now they get a WNBA parade. That's going to be great to see in the city of Chicago.
It is, and it's always great to see you covering the NBA there on ESPN. Om Young Masuk, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.